Yes.
It's never easy, that moment in defeat, because the team played well, but it was just a question of putts, or what do you put it down to?
Yeah, I mean, it definitely was all about the putts. Who made the putts? I mean, we had Anna Norquist hole out on us on the match, you know, for a hole-in-one, the first in Solheim Cup history, and I mean, you know, Caroline Hedwall went 5-0, and we just didn't bring our best game, and they're a tough team, and we lost, and it sucks. And we're not very happy about it, but you know, losing two Solheim Cups in a row is hard to swallow, and no doubt we'll be there in Germany ready to go.
Never easy, Michelle. What are your thoughts right now in this moment in time?
Heartbreaking, but you know, they played great. There's nothing good about it. They played great. I mean, we got outplayed this week. We got outputted this week. You know, I love my team. We played great, but they did better, and you know, we have 2 years to get ready for Germany, and we're gonna get that cup back.
Thank you so much.
Thoughts on this moment in time, Paula?
You know, obviously we're incredibly disappointed. We had a really strong team. Things happen. There's got to be a winner. There's got to be a loser, and unfortunately, we came on the other hand. But they were a good team. They made a lot of great shots. They made a lot of good putts at the right moments, and it's tough. It's very hard.
As a gladiator, though, how do you feel inside?
I'm gutted, obviously. I wish I could have gone out there and played a little bit better today. You know, it takes a team, but at the same time, we all had our job today, and that was to get a point. And they played hot. They played tough. And what are you going to do in those situations? But we're here to represent our country, and I think we did a really good job all this week to represent it with class. And we can hold our heads up high and be proud of ourselves in a sense.